Okay, so without further ado, I straightaway come to the awards, what we had done, what kept us busy last few months. So as you can see, this is a few pictures over here. We had two jury rounds, all right? We had by nomination, we had by research. Research and research plus nomination, both things are done. This was the first jury round at IIT Delhi because IIT Delhi is a research partner. So you can see a lot of shiny, happy faces over here. And of course, these are our jury members whom we'll call on stage shortly. You can see the discussions that we had. This was the jury round two, which was held at the FICCI office on 22nd October. We had observers. You can see observers also. We'll call them also on stage. And while this jury round was on, it says 3 hours in first, five to six hours in the second jury round. In the first jury round, it was 3.5-4 hours. In the second one, it was more than 5 to 6 hours. So that is the time 9 plus 2, 11 people have dedicated to selecting the best people. And after that, we had ref checks also. All right. So, and plus research over months. So I challenge if anybody can do so much of effort, so much of work to select the winners. So we try to do it. We try to make it better and better, harder and harder. In fact, we don't take any of the big fours as a knowledge partner. We take IIT Delhi because that's an institution all of us trust. So now, I think let's call upon our honorable jury members on stage. Do we have Mr. Dilip Chinoy in the house, please? Mr. Dilip Chinoy, or is he stuck in traffic? Okay. So Anupam, Mr. Anupam Sanghi, are you there? Okay, so let's start with Ram-san. Ram sir, please come on stage. Ram sir. Can we have a round of applause, please? Mr. Nikun, sir, please come. Check, check. So we all know Nikun sir. Sir, please stay, sir. We call the other members also. So Nikun sir, we all know, is the big daddy of the automotive and is the chairman of ASDC also and a very active member of FADA. And FADA, again, a body more than half a century old and which always stands for its dealer partners. I think what they have done for General Motors dealer, the way they have supported, I think is phenomenal. So I think we should have a round of applause for FADA. And they have been partnering us for a long time. Can we have Dr. Akhil if he's reached? Dr. Akhil. Billa, sir. Mr. A.K. Billa. Okay, and now it's time for the person whom I call the chief. So chief, where are you? Mr. Avik Chattopadhyay, please come and join us. We'll be right back. tonight, sir. Mr. Puneet Kapoor, have you reached? Okay, Mr. Anuj Guglani, is he there in the house? Mr. Anuj Guglani? Okay, that's me only. Okay, that's fine. Okay, who? Yeah, sure, sure.
So if Mr. Abhijit Sinha is here, Mr. Sinha? Yes, if you could come and give Mr. Guglani the award, please. Mr. Abhijit Sinha is a National Program Director for ASSAR.
I won the award.
the memento, sorry.
Wow, that's a seamless entry, I would say. Abhijit Sinha, he has a mandate from PMO to take our ease of doing business from 63 to 50 and then to 25 in next 3 years. So any of you, if you want to take your voice to the PMO, he's the guy. Catch hold of him, okay? So, so I would like to now take inputs and take your feedbacks on how the journey was when you have been part of the jury. Most of you have been there part of jury for a long time. Some some insights, some learning, some something you want to share, please feel free.
Hey, Anuj, thank you very much for again honoring all of us. Feels very good to be here, and I think the beauty of it is, as you rightly said, transparency, ethics, integrity, and the way each one of us has deliberated on each award, possibly even taking sometimes one hour plus
more
than that, and a lot of deliberations. So that goes on to illustrate and submit that it's not just a walk in the park kind of a thing. So it's been an entertaining journey and an enriching one, I would say, at least for me, and that possibly goes for others also.
Well, I've been a part of the jury of these awards for a few years now, and I think each year it only keeps getting better. And I think each year we start putting a little more pressure on the research team. It's fun because we have disagreements while we are still discussing awards, and so unless we get to full unanimity, I don't think we decide who the award goes to. And so when those disagreements come, I guess that's when the pressure comes on the research team to dig in some more data. And unless they get that data, the unanimity doesn't come. So I think that's how we have been doing it. And I'm sure we can do it much better. And we'll keep pushing WAF or Anuj to give in some more juice so that the quality of awards can improve, and the number of nominations to these awards can improve, and I think that's the way forward. Thank you, Anuj. Thank you so much.
Absolutely, sir. I totally agree with you. Last 7 years, each year we have learned a lot. In fact, even this time, after the awards ceremony, we're going to sit with the IIT Delhi team to discuss what can be done to take it to the next level, because through the jury rounds, we get a lot of insights, feedbacks for improvement. Unless they are incorporated, it's no fun. It has to be Kaizen, continuous improvement.
Thank you, Anuj. I think it's a real pleasure to be associated with the awards. And I've thoroughly enjoyed both last year and this year. I think it's an excellent format, and Anuj has really put together a good systemic, a system in place where an independent agency, which is IIT Delhi in this case, does the kind of a research, puts in all the data, and then we deliberate among the jury members. And then there are independent observers. If some of us are not doing our jobs, then they can caution us. And I can only tell you that, yes, as Nikunj said, we've had disagreements, and we've had sometimes, you know, great disagreements. And it is not that we resorted to voting. I remember one particular instance where someone says, let's vote. But he said, let's, you know, think and deliberate a bit more if there is an objective way to still reach a conclusion without voting. And we did reach. So I think hats off to Anuj and your team, and especially IIT Delhi team.
IIT Delhi, absolutely.
Good job done.
In fact, there were several categories where we did not give award to anyone. So when we have 20 awards here, there'll be around 6-7 awards that haven't gone out because we just couldn't decide who's the right person. And that took a lot of time of the jury. Hence, you have more than 10-11 hours of discussion. It's not easy.
Yeah, I mean, every year I end up learning much more than possibly what I really contribute. Helps me possibly come back the next year better as a member of the jury. What's really special is this is possibly the only award in the country, I think it is the only one, in the automobile industry which actually goes ahead and recognizes people, right? And that's extremely important. And at the end of the day, the industry runs only because of you. I mean, if it runs, it's because of you. If it falters, it's again because of you. Okay, irrespective of, say, what the policymakers and the media and the other powers that be, you know, feel that they play a massive role in taking this entire juggernaut forward, it's not really so. It's actually because of all of you that the industry keeps moving forward. And therefore, the fact that this is the only award which recognizes people, I mean, my only wish is it should keep getting bigger, better, more recognized. I would say, I would request each of you to go out and spread the good word around about what this is trying to do, so that it just keeps making our jobs tougher year on year. Thank you.
Hello everyone, and thank you Anuj for this really unique opportunity. I must say that as a commercial and competition lawyer, till now I've mostly assessed lawyers or cases in moot courts, but to assess the industry was a totally big learning experience, especially sitting with these stalwarts. You know, I must say that I didn't blink an eyelid, and quietly I was assessing these judges also, and I thought that, you know, they were so unbiased, and the discussion was and the brainstorming was so interesting, and such great market data from the management guys, from the IITians. Hats off, you know, as a competition lawyer, I think they can contribute a lot into sharing this data with authorities who will benefit from this in assessing the market much better. But great on the learning curve for myself, and a great experience to be part of this jury.
Thank you. In fact, this reminds me, you know, we've been having the faculty and the students of IIT Delhi involved in this process for a long time. There are students who might have worked 4 years, 5 years, 6 years back on this project. You know, they at times call or they WhatsApp and they say, sir, I was sitting for an interview yesterday and they asked me about this particular project and they really enjoyed when I started talking about it. And that is irrespective of the geography. They could be in India, they could be in the valley. You know, one of them had, you know, messaged, he's working with GE in Detroit. He mentioned that, sir, they still ask us about this project that we did and we never realized it will stay with us for life. So likewise, all of you who win, you would be known in the industry as the WAF star. So this also would be there with you for life because a lot of effort has gone in rewarding and recognizing you. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.